Despite the pandemic, R. Kelly will have to stay behind bars. The singer is at the Metropolitan Correctional Center awaiting trial on sexual misconduct charges. His lawyers asked to get him released because of the coronavirus. They said he can't really social distance in jail, and he's at risk because of the 53-year-old's age and health. But today, a judge denied that request.